album number one, Home Free. Home Free. Two words so full of meaning that I could never exhaust my contemplation of them. After all, the greatest story ever told was about a young man who left home because he wanted to be free, only to find true freedom when he returned home to his forgiving father. Henry Nouwen, perhaps better than anyone else, mined the spiritual gems of this story in his book, The Return of the Prodigal Son, A Story of Homecoming. As Nouwen wrote, one of the most important and often overlooked spiritual lessons of this story is that the pardoned son must now grow up and become like his loving father. Instead of being the one who is always in need of mercy and forgiveness, he has to mature spiritually and become the kind of person who offers compassion and forgiveness to others. The prodigal's redemption means not only a whole new way of living, but also a whole new way of giving. I'll send for you if you ever want me to, but you'll have to find a whole new way of giving. Dan Fogelberg. But while he was still a long way off, his father saw him and was filled with compassion for him. He ran to his son, threw his arms around him, and kissed him. Luke 15:20.